capture an image in your mind. Like for myself, if I'm always thinking, I also feel that way when I think about too many work stuff. I'm not able to like properly soak into the mood of the music. So yeah, it's usual. But then the longer I hear the music, then the more I can slowly go into the music. Then I just feel more at peace and at rest. Yeah, okay. So this is another music mode that I use in the hospital.
Something's gonna happen.
Really? By hearing this song? Okay.
Because it's like something faster and sort of expecting something.
Oh, yeah, there's an expectancy to the song. Yep. Yep. Mel?
It reminds me of like ancient type Chinese TV show.
Okay.
That was.
Yep.
Carol? I almost fall asleep.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's good. That's a good sign. Yeah, actually, for these kind of, it's called Dorian mold. It's more kind of sadder kind of tune, but not sad to make you depressed. But it's normally played for patients maybe really who have depression, or patients who want to go into a sleeping state. So when you say dreamy, yeah, it helps a patient to put them into sleep. Or you know, patients who are in pain and they just want to ignore everything else, like throw away all the stuff in your mind. So when this piece is being played, it helps them to like have a very dreamy mode and not think about anything else. Yeah, so this mode of music suits patients who want to just like fall asleep, like you said. Yeah. So these are two different style of modes that I wanted to just introduce to you, which we play at hospitals, depending on the patient's need. Yeah. So which one do you prefer?
The first one.
First one, Carol?
Both are nice.
First one.
First one.
Karen?
I love both, but the first one is like happier.
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, for music, right, the feelings and mood that we experience at this present stage affects what we like. So let's say I'm feeling sad, I would want to hear a sad piece because it matches your mood, and in your mind you feel that like this music is really what I feel at the moment. So we will like this music. Whereas if we are happy, you know, then we want to hear a more lively kind of tune because it matches our mood.
Yeah.
So there's no right or wrong to which music prefer. I mean, both are good and both suits our need at different point of time. Yeah.
That's true.
Okay, come, let's start the lesson. So, what did we learn last week? We learned the song Amazing Grace, right? And we also learned using the two fingers to play Amazing Grace. Let's play Once True, Amazing Grace, and then we have a new song to learn today, which is, I think this song is a bit more complicated, but, and there's a new note to learn, but we will try the Amazing Grace first. Okay? Before we start the song, let's play the last line of the song. The last line here, C A G C, yeah, because this is the part that we mostly get wrong. So we play C A G C. Okay, we'll play two times. Okay, so just C, 1 2 3 4 A, 1 2 3 4, then G, 2 3 4, and C. Remember where your A is? Remember where your A? A is two notes above the blue string. Two notes above the blue string is the A. Yeah, A. Yeah, everyone knows your A. You know the A, right? Yes, correct. Okay, why not we start with exercise? We play just one octave up each note. So C, D, E, F, G, then A, B, C. So we play one octave from C to C. And we'll go slow, and when you play it, you can read out the note so that you can remember what note is it. Okay? So we can use one hand, right? We can use right hand first, and we can swap our left hand later on. Okay, so 1 2 3 4 C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Very good, we'll try again. 1 2 3 4 C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Very good. So let's swap to our left hand now. The same thing. 1 2 3 4 C, D, E, F, G. G, C. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. C four beats. Huh? C, each of the note will be 4 beats. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G, C. Okay, we try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G, C. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G, C.
I think this G is out due, so you can use the higher G. There's one part that the G is out too, right? It's okay. Okay, let me see. Let me try this out. Oh, is your higher G is okay? Don't play this G. Try to use the higher G. So yeah. I think one of them. Yeah, this one out.
Try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G, C. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G. Because some of you are not hitting the string at the correct beat, but we try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, A, G, C. Okay, almost there. Okay, let's try the song from the top. So the song from the top is C, C, F, C. Okay, then yeah, we try. 1, 2, and we can sing as we play. If we can sing and play. 1, 2, 3.
Amazing grace.
Just ignore the note that you missed and then move on to the next note. Then you'll be on time. Okay? 1, 2, 3.
Amazing grace. Have F.
got it, right? Like at least 70% there. Okay, so never mind, we move onto the next song, which is I'm not falling in love. Let's sing this song two times, just the verse. Don't need to go to the chorus, okay? I'll play the melody. We sing along this song two times first. Okay. There'll be someone who knows and then they will sing along. Like there were dementia patients that I played and then they sing along. Then I'm like, oh, so you remember the song. Of course I didn't sing in front of them, but it's quite nice that even though they have dementia, they can also sing along. This is their classic song. So after you learn this song, maybe you all can play the hospitals with me. Okay, so this song has a new chord. You can see E, right? E. So everyone play the E. It's two notes above the C. Right, you just use one hand to play C, then E, then A, four beats, then you use two hands, two, three, four. So every note that, so for this, right, what I told the class is you better write something, then you should write like 2 2 4 2 2 4, so you know the number of beats. And it's easier when you all play. Hey, this chord's already written. So what I mean is like that. See? 2 2 4 2 2 4. So just write this on the first line. Yeah, I have a pen here. Yeah. So when you play, it will remind you two beats. Yeah. Yeah, so when you play, when you see the two, you know, just use one hand. One, two. You see the four? You use two hands. Okay, can. Yeah. Okay, so. If if some of you are better, you can also do this. When you see two beats, right, you can play, use one hand to play just one note. So instead of doing 1, 2, 3, 4, right, you play two beats on one hand, but your left hand you can just play one C. Okay, if that's confusing, forget it. Just play two beats. Okay, maybe you will try, then you will see what, how difficult it is. Okay, so we just play the first three notes, C, E, A. Okay, so C two beats, E two beats, A four beats. Okay, so we go 1, 2, 3, 4. C, E, A. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got it? So C, okay, so just use your right hand to play C, then E, then A. A four beats, you use two hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? One, okay, let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, E, A. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, E, A. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, E, A. Yeah, we got it. Then we move on to the next three notes. F, G, C. F is two beats, C is two beats, G four beats. Okay, try. 1, 2, 3, 4. F, G, C. Is it F, G, C? F, C, G, sorry. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. F, C, G. When you play your G, remember to put two hands, okay, to play. We'll try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. F, C, then G. Two hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, can we try again? 1, 2, 3, 4. F, C, G. 1, 2.
Two beats, E, then A, 1, 2, 3.
So remember, second line, F, G, A, F, C, G are all two beats. So you can just use one hand to play all the notes. Okay, one, two, three, four. F, G, A, F, C, G, C. The last C is 4 beats. Okay, so when you sing and play, it will be. Familiar with the position of the notes, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. F, G, A, F, C, G, C. 2, 3, 4. You got it? Okay, we'll try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. F, twice, and then see how you feel the see whether it's challenging or easy for you to follow. Okay, we can sing and play. I will sing and you'll play the exact notes and beats. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four. but the rest we can practice next week. Okay, so it's really 1:30. Before you all leave, can you all do a feedback form for me? I need you all to scan the QR code to do a feedback form. So this one is actually not too challenging. You can practice more.